Now let's set up the necessary security for the PI interface. Let's first create a PI identity that would be shared by both PI interface for OPC DA and PI buffer subsystem. To do this, let's go to our PI data archive, namely PI SRV1, and open up PI system management tools. Let's go to start, all programs, PI system, and select PI system management tools. Now, let's open up security and click on identities, users, and groups. Now we need to create a PI identity. Click on the new button, which is at the top. And let's give it a name. We can call it as PI interface underscore PI buff SS. Let's say create. Now, in order for the PI interface for OPC DA and PI buffer subsystem to connect and write data to the PI points, we need to give explicit permissions to only the necessary PI data archive databases. So to do that, let's click on database security. Here we need to give read-write access to the so-called PI point, where PI point controls the access to points, point classes, and attribute sets. So to do this, double click on PI point. Let's add the PI identity that we just created. It has both read-write access, that's good, and we can say okay. We will now make sure that when the interface connects to the PI data archive using a service account, it will be able to connect via the PI identity that we just now created, namely PI interfaces underscore PI buff SS. To this end, when we configure the interface, it would run under a service account called PI interfaces service account, which we will now use to map it to the designated PI identity. To do that, click on mappings and trusts, and then click on the new button, as shown. Here, we now need to search for the service account. To do that, under the Windows account, click on the three ellipses button. Make sure it is pointing to your domain, and type in the word PI interfaces. And select check names, and click OK. Now we need to designate it to the PI identity by which it needs to connect to the PI data archive. So under the PI identity field, click on again on the three ellipses. Select the PI identity which we just now created, which is PI interfaces underscore PI buff SS, and select OK. And select create. Now with this operation, we have now enabled and configured the security for the PI interfaces to read and write to the PI points.